Can you solve this easy math expression? 30 multiplied by 3 divided by 30 into 3 equals to what? Option A, 9, or option B, 900. Let us solve this math problem. So in this math expression, we have multiplication and division in both in a expression. So we will start from left to right. So we can write here 30 multiplied by 3, 90 divided by 30 into multiply by 3 90 divided by 30 is equal to 3 multiply by 3 equals to 9. So 9 will be our correct answer.